The survey conducted by CA between 2013 and 2014 indicates that four mobile service providers, Safaricom, Airtel, Orange, and now defunct U-Mobile, have not been offering up-to-par voice services to customers. Areas surveyed include call completion rate, call setup success rate, call drop rate, call block rate, speech quality, call setup time, handover success rate, and RX level. All four were non-compliant, with Safaricom, Airtel, Orange having an overall compliance score of 62.5%, while U-Mobile had 50%, all below the 80% threshold.
CA says the previous 500,000 shillings telcos were charged for offering a poor quality of services was not enough. Thus, the 0.2% fine this year on their gross annual turnover will ensure they conform to the set standards.
We expect that those who have not conformed this year will be levied 0.2% of their cross turnover. And that probably could be some significant money for them to think in investing in more base stations so that then they can improve the quality of service.
Further, Wangusi says to complement the regulator, CA has pre-qualified bids in which the authority is said to hire four consultants and one aggregator to ensure surveillance is done on quarterly basis as opposed to annually.
So at least we would be able to have four contractors at the end of it and one aggregator. And the aggregator will be the one that will receive this quality of service measurements and then, you know, translate them into what is humanly readable or understood.
The Communications Authority has also identified the illegal use of SIM boxes, which route international traffic as local calls, a factor that compromises the country's security, service quality, and also results to revenue loss of up to 250 million shillings monthly.
We are going to arraign some people in court. We are going to do an enforcement exercise sooner or later. We have hints. But then, this is not going to leave the operators on the off the hook, because they themselves are the ones that provide those lines, and they're meant to be able to help in trying to monitor the activities on those lines.
He was speaking during the opening of Stakeholders Forum on Quality of Service and Consumer Experience held in Nairobi. Ronald Willy, News Our Business.